Hey guys, so my Tori Amos CD is finally here, so I'm gonna go pick it up. I ordered it December 16th and it's now January 21st, so way to go, USPS. They actually sent the CD to Norway and then to Canada, so that makes a whole lot of sense. I'm hoping that it comes wrapped in like Norwegian curling pants, because those pants are friggin' epic. And I'd really like a pair, so I don't think I'm gonna get a pair. But it's nice to dream. This is what it looks like inside. It's very white and wintry and cold. I really don't want to go outside. Really, really don't want to go outside. Oh my god. And we're running. Bright and it's freezing. I don't know what you can see because I'm not used to this whole vlogging thing yet. I hate winter. I hate winter. Oh, I'm crying now because I hate winter so much. Alright, so we're off. I don't know where I can put this. I don't even know if I can have this on here when I'm driving. See how icy my windows are? I can still see. That's okay. Suck it. I can still see crunch.
Oops. I'm sorry. I did not mean to crunch you.
I'm going to the post office to pick up my Tori Amos CD. Woohoo! I'm really excited because I've been waiting over a month for the freaking thing. My old driving instructor, that's funny. He was such a D-bag. Alrighty, we're almost here. Oh, red light. Son of a beep.
Team Hotos.
Yeah. I don't think I can videotape inside, so I'm gonna run in, grab my parcel, and then come back out and vlog, and I'm really hot now. So I'll see you guys in a bit.
I have my Tori in the CD. Look how big that box is. That's massive.
But there's a CD and a camera inside, so we're gonna go home and open it and die. Okay, so see you guys soon. And that might work actually. But you can see totally up my nose, which is really attractive, I'm sure. Holy frack, it's warm. Yeah, like 5 minutes ago I was complaining about how cold it is, now I'm dying. Okay, if you're gonna ride my ass, at least pull my hair. Jesus Christ, drivers in this city driving nuts. So, I'm gonna go plug in my car and then we'll take the very cold walk back. It's probably about 3 minute walk from my car to my building, which is awesome when it's like, you know, 2 o'clock in the morning. But it's done after 2 in the afternoon, so I can't really complain. So I'll be right back. Walking through the parking lot and go outside. This box is so heavy that I can't do it. I'm so weak. Okay, so it arrived international dispatch on December 17th in Los Angeles, and then January 13th it showed up in Norway. And it stayed in Norway until the 17th, and then it got to Canada on the 19th, and then it got to me on the 22nd. I've been saying 21st all day. So it got here the 22nd, but yeah, look, Norway. So that's a major derp on USPS's part. Because I'm really not good at geography, like, I don't know where all the states are and stuff. But I know that Norway is nowhere near Canada. So I don't know what the hell they did there, but that was awesome. Okay, so we're in my bedroom. There's the stuffed animal, stuffed dog. I've slept with him for, since I was like 3. He's always pretty old and ragged. And he's well loved. I love him. See, Adam's the pro at these unboxing videos. I'm a noob.
Hi, Odin.
Oh my goodness, it's so pretty. Okay, how do I get you out of here?
How do I get this out? What is this? Is this my curling pants?
No, I think that's my roll of film that comes with my camera. So, I got this picture of Tori, and it's taken with the same style of camera that I got. So I'm definitely gonna frame that, because that's awesome. And then there's a signed Tori Amos CD with all her songs. It's a double CD. It was recorded in Russia on September 3rd, 2010. Little Earthquakes, Icicle, Beauty of Speed, that's like my favorite song. Lost, Dragon, Josephine, Precious Things, Bells for Her, Star of Wonder, Silent All These Years. Oh, Disc 2, Take to the Sky, Muhammad, My Friend. Mother Revolution, Space Dog, Indian Summer, China, Yes, Anastasia, Winter, Bouncing Off Clouds, and Leather. So, let's break into this puppy here. So there's the top of the box, right? Let me turn around so you can actually see what it's gonna look like. Ah, I'm so excited! Look, it's a freaking piano. How cool is that? Now, I don't know how I'm supposed to get in here. But there's my camera, there's the flash for my camera. My camera's right in there. How do I get you? It's my China edition of my, there's two lenses, there's a distance, and I'm guessing that's a close-up one. And that looks like a flash or something, I don't really know. And then, in here, it's my Tori camera, and it actually says Tori on it. And the flash. And then I have my roll of film. And my double CD. From Sarah Palin's Backyard with Love, Tori. And then this gorgeous picture, which was taken with that style of camera, which is a lomography camera, which I've never used before. I've only ever used digital, so I'm really excited about this. I'm going to open this up, actually, because I want to see. I don't know what you are. I'm pretty sure you're a flash. I think. I don't know. Yeah, kitten in a box. That's awesome. Oh, here we go. Package includes 55mm wide-angle lens, close-up lens, accessory viewfinder mount, and instruction manual, which I will require. Oh my goodness, there's like song quotes all over this thing. All throughout high school, this was like my theme song, Girl by Tori Amos. And in the shadow she crawls, clutching her faded photograph, my image under her thumb, yes, with a message from my heart. I need a tripod, so if anybody wants to, buy a Ginger a tripod, that'd be freaking awesome. This is such a gorgeous camera. What just fell off of it? The lens cap. Okay, you guys have to see this. I'm like, ah! So we have her signature there. That's a piano. And then Tori there, and there's the flash. I totally forgot about this. I get like a whole book about the Diana F Plus camera. And then it gives me a preview of like the pictures, the quality of the pictures and the stuff. Things, you know, pictures, yay. I'm gonna have so much fun with this thing. And then in here we have, oh, a whole other, all the different ways that you can take pictures, I guess. I don't know. It's like the history. And then the instruction manual, which I'll be reading before I even touch the camera, because I don't want to break it. I don't know what these things are. I have no idea. Warranty is only valid in Japan. Comes with the warranty for Japan. I don't quite know why. This was a Christmas gift from my mom. But it didn't get here in time for Christmas, obviously. So that's my Tori Amos CD unboxing. I'm really, really excited. We'll see you guys soon.